do I get into the Level Up Calgary world in Minecraft Education Edition? Well, to do that, you will first need to download the world, either from Google Classroom, or it is available on the CBE public-facing website. Once you have that file downloaded, the next thing you need to do is import it into Minecraft Education Edition. So launch Minecraft Education Edition, get yourself signed in, and click play. Now, instead of going straight into the library or your worlds, you're going to go to the bottom right-hand corner where it says import. Click that button, and it brings up a dialog box asking you to locate the file that you would like to import. So since I just downloaded this file, I have it right here in my download folder. Note that I'm doing this walkthrough on a Mac, but it is very similar on a PC. I click on the file that I want to import and click open. And that was really fast. Minecraft tells me that it has imported it successfully. Now when I click on View My Worlds, there it is, Level Up Calgary. And all I have to do to get in and start working on the challenge is to click that world and then click play. And you can see it's launching now. And before you know it, I will be spawned into the world, ready to go and begin my adventure with the Level Up Calgary Minecraft Design Challenge. And here I am, all ready to go and talk to Sakokoto and then Chief Superintendent Usi and begin the big adventure.